all driving test is half an hour. There is a two stage of the driving test. First stage and second stage. First stage is 10 minutes, second stage is 20 minutes. First stage, they're going to take you in the little bit quieter roads, like residential areas. And the second stage, they're going to take you a little bit busier roads, and they're going to say to you for line changing, and they're going to bring you back to Vic Road. And before starting your driving test, they're going to check pre-driving check. Pre-driving check means they're going to ask you the basic function of the car. Means everything on. Just only engine on. Yeah, like this. You need to keep your car like this in driving test. And so left indicator please, right indicator please, indicator off please, low beam please, headlight please, high beam please, high beam off please, headlight off please, low beam off please, washer and wiper please, show me front dumister, back dumister. Has a light off, brakes, horn, handbrake. Very good. After asking these things, they're going to say to you, when you feel safe, take a Vic Road exit, please. Just start your test now. Always in the parking, go very carefully, because people they can walk from anywhere. And take a next left here. We're going to take a Vic Road exit. I'm going to show you how you need to take a Vic Road exit. So yep, Vic Road exit is just there, only one place. Just there, right? When you're taking a Vic Road exit, turn left into left line, please. Yep. And take a next left from traffic light, please. Straight line. No. Touching a straight line is a very big critical error. No. So you are not allowed to touch a solid line. So always start to move from first dots. Take a next right, please. End of the straight, turn left. You give it very late. No. Always you need to give your indicator 3 seconds before. 3 houses before. Okay. Whatever you can estimate. 3 houses before or three seconds before. So take a next right, please. Yeah, like this much distance. Next straight, turn left. Left. always check your center mirror whenever you're pressing the brake. Always you need to check your center mirror, mirror, brake, mirror, brake. End of the street, turn right. Old residential area and industrial area, the speed limit is 50. Close to the school main entrance, speed limit is 40. Okay. Main roads, speed limit is 60. Speeding is very dangerous. Lots of students fail every day because of overspeeding. Because they just go 1 point higher and they just stop them just straight away.
Okay.
So speed limit they don't compromise. Even at 1 point. Everything has a point, like indicators, mirrors, giving light signals. Okay. But the speed limit have no point on the spot fail. Straight, turn right. Very good. When you feel safe, do a 3-point turn, please. Very good. Feel safe, please pull over to left hand side. Be careful, this type of touching is fail.
Okay.
So when you parking straight and if you will touch bit hardly, it's a fail. So be careful, never touch your curb. So this is the end of the stage one. After finishing your first stage, they're going to say to you, please pull over to left hand side. That's how you need to pull over left hand side.
Okay.
and after that your second stage will be start. So they're going to say to you, you have enough score to move to your second stage. When you feel safe, please keep going straight. Take a next right again, please. Always doesn't matter how long it take, even take a 10 minute or 15 minute.
Okay.
You need to wait for the safe gap. They only going to check you how safely you're driving.
Okay.
They're not going to check you how fast you're driving, how good you're driving. They only going to check you how safely you're driving.
Okay.
Keep going straight. If they don't say anything to you, keep going straight. Follow the same road. What speed limit is here?
It's 50.
50. So you don't need to follow the today. Because today, now it's not a school zone. School zone, only you need to follow in school time, 8 o'clock to 9:30, 2:30 to 4 o'clock.
Yeah.
After that, if you don't see any speed sign, you can drive as a 50.
Okay.
Next roundabout, make a U-turn, please. Straight. When you feel safe, make a U-turn, please. be straight, turn right. This street limit, 40. This speed limit is 40 here. Yep. Very careful about this road. Lots of students fail every day here. Because the speed limit just in a corner. And the people, they don't have a habit of checking just in a corners. This street called Belfast Street.
Okay.
Next street, turn left. Straight turn left. So for turning left, you need to make your position left side.
Mm-hmm.
You need to keep your car bit left hand side.
No.
Take a next right place. Straight turn left. Very good, well done. Well, stop for 3 seconds. Straight turn left. Straight turn right. This time you give your indicator very late. You have to give your indicator 3 seconds before, 3 houses before. If you're tired, you can switch off. If you're not tired, you can keep it continue.
Mm-hmm. No.
That's good, yeah. End of the street, turn right. Careful from there.
Yeah.
This sign is always there. There is a very high activity area.
Okay.
So the people, they can cross anytime. Next straight, turn right. Straight, turn left. Next straight, turn left. Straight, turn right. Turn right into right line, please. This type of the road, you need to be very careful because you need to wait lots of time. Because this is very busy road. This road name is Perry Road. Be careful, right, you're right. Driving in wrong line.
You said me to go to right line, right?
This is right line, this is left line.
Yeah.
This is right line, be careful. Because before you was driving really good. And
yes.
This type of the mistake
gone.
Is straight fail. Because you was driving in the wrong line.
Yes.
They always going to say to you, turn right into right line.
Right,
so this is
okay.
Right line and this is left line. Take a next right again, please. Parking, do a reverse parking please behind this car. Indicator, you must need to give your indicator 3 seconds before.
Okay.
Left one, not right, left indicator. And before reversing, check your surrounding. Left, right, yes. Back shoulder check.
Do it again?
Yeah, we're going to do it again. Yeah, don't, I will show you how you need to do it. We're going to do behind that silver car. Go straight. Go straight now. Do a reverse parking, please, behind this silver car. Give you indicator from here. Left indicator from three house before. Don't worry. Just if they said it to you, go there. Don't worry.
Go
even in the test as well. You need to 3-pointer. Reverse parkings. Sorry. Check your surrounding. Left, right, back before reversing.
Yeah.
And look. You need to move your wheel half left.
Half left.
This one only. Yeah.
Okay.
And just start to check your surrounding before moving again. And go back very slow. Very slow. So you will have a full control on the car. And check in this top mirror, small mirror. Go more back. When you about to touch that white concrete line, you need to stop that white concrete line, that gutter one, yeah?
Yeah.
So when you about to stop that white concrete line, the gutter one, start to move full right. And start to go back. Once your car is just straight, just park close to the car. Just half or 1 meter away. Yeah, and park your car safely, please. Very good, well done. So, you need to give your indicator 3 seconds before.
Okay.
When they say to you, do a reverse parking. And before reversing, pull over car to car, side of the car, like mirror to mirror.
Okay.
Side mirror to side mirror. And after that, before start to reversing, keep it half left.
Half left. Okay.
Half left. Yeah, like this. This is full. So you was like this, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
So half left. Like this.
Okay.
Like this.
Is enough. Okay.
This is enough, yeah. And start to go back.
Mm-hmm.
When you about to touch that white concrete line, the gutter line, stop.
Okay.
Start to move full right.
Okay.
Full right. Once your car is just straight, stop and just park 1 meter close to the car.
Okay.
Yeah. So when you feel safe, keep going straight again, please. And for a reverse parking, you have 4 moves.
Okay.
Suppose even you can't park in a one time, that's fine. You start to reverse, you couldn't make a perfect position. You touch the curb. In reverse parking and 3-point turn, you allow to touch the curb. You
okay.
can touch.
Yeah.
No problem. You have 4 moves. You reverse, come back, you can go back again. You can come back again, reverse.
Okay.
And you can park again.
Yeah.
So you have 4 moves. So you don't need to worry about anything. To take your time. So when you feel safe, keep going straight again, please. End of the straight, turn left. End of the straight, turn left. When you're turning left, your position is not good.
Okay.
So this position was very good for right turning.
Okay.
So if
need
you want to turn,
like,
keep it left hand side. Make it like your position like this, triangle one. Thank you. the straight, turn left into right line place. Start to give indicator from here. And keep your position left as much you can, as much you can. This is very good position. Turn left into right line place. Next traffic light, turn right place. This is called shared traffic light.
Yeah.
Do you know about it?
Yeah.
Very good. And left hand side, there is a very, very big bike line.
Yeah.
Very big cycle line. Be careful. Lots of students, they start to drive in this line.
In this line.
So you miss one head check. So whenever you give it to anyone, even your car, just stop, go to stationary position.
Okay.
So you need to again right indicator and right shoulder
right
check.
Shoulder.
End of the street, turn right. Into right line place. Don't start to move. This time I check it. If there was a safe gear, you will go through. There was a stop sign. First you need to wait for 3 seconds, and after that the gap will be matter.
Okay.
Doesn't matter how safe there is a gap. First you need to stop on the stop sign for 3 seconds, and after that you need to check. Very good. All with the main road is speed limit is
50.
What is speed limit
60.
Here?
60.
So when we took a right here in this road, he was driving very slow.
Okay.
So think, like, imagine this is multi-line road.
Yeah.
And main road. The car is going very quicker. So minimum the speed limit would be 60.
Okay.
That's how you can guess. If you can little guess, you will have a lots of advantage. Traffic light, turn left please. Next traffic light, turn left please. Especially in this hilly area, lots of students fail here as well. turn left into middle line, please. So here you need to check it from both sides, left hand side and this right hand side as well. So the car can come from both sides. When you feel safe, move to right line, please. What is speed limit here?
80.
80 and speed limit here. Be careful, you need to follow the speed limit.
No.
As soon as you enter on the road, you need to follow the speed limit.
While changing the lanes also we need to...
You're not allowed to slow down.
Slow down, okay.
You need to keep your speed same before line changing. And doesn't matter how long it takes, keep your indicator on, close to the traffic light of your indicator.
Okay.
If you don't find a safe gap, still it's alright. Because you try your best.
Yeah.
When you feel safe, move to left line, please. So you're slowing, when you're checking, you're slowing down your speed.
Yes.
Be careful, don't slow down, keep your speed same. When you feel safe, move to right line, please. When you feel safe, move to left line, please. Traffic light, don't do line changing. Do it always before or after. So when you feel safe, move to left line, please. When you feel safe, move to right line, please. Traffic light, turn right from left line, please. Be careful, like again you did a very big mistake. So you are top, you cross the line. They cross this type of the mistake, they don't allow. They fail straight away. So
what you should not cross this line.
You should not cross.
Okay.
So what you need to do in these situations? So if you have a time to stop, stop. If you don't have a time to stop, go.
Okay.
So in this situation, you didn't have any time to stop.
Yes.
So better to go.
Yeah, okay.
Better to go. There is an you shouldn't stop. Because of that, you saw a light is changing and you start to stop because you couldn't stop. You cross the line. So if you very close and suddenly the light turn, you better to go.
Okay.
If you see from too far the light is changing, better to stop.
Stop.
Because you have enough time to stop.
Okay.